From the moment I told the Baudelaires their parents perished in a terrible fire, they've had adventures in all sorts of exotic locales. I've just dropped them off at boarding school.
I know all about you. You've been sent to guardian after guardian, and adversity has always followed. I'm afraid that you'll have to live in a small tin shack.
Crabs.
Our shack is crabs. Yeah. Our parents were a part of something. It might be the reason all these terrible things keep happening. Count Olaf is still looking for us.
Does this seem like a nightmare? Because that's the effect I was going for.
Who is this man?
That's Count Olaf in disguise. He's in the middle of a scheme to steal our fortune.
What sane man would disguise himself four times in a row?
We lost our parents in a fire.
We lost our parents as well.
We've seen a lot of things we can't explain, like a spyglass.
Where did you get that?
There's a secret.
We're part of a mystery and we'll never be free until we figure out what it is.
We have eyes everywhere, and we are always watching.
Aya.
We don't have much time.
I think I've got it.
Open up in there!
No!
Please?
This time, I have no mercy. I won't be satisfied with just your fortune. I will obliterate you in the cruelest way imaginable.
The camaraderie at this hospital is really inspiring.
We need to keep moving.
I wish you luck. I think you're going to need it.
This episode in the lives of the Baudelaires is about to get much, much worse.
How's work, Sonny?
Faster! You type like a one-year-old!
Yeah.